out of my house to go to take the route to the mosque, which I used to pray early morning prayer of Eid at 7 o'clock, the Islamic Culture Center or Islamic Culture Center of Birmingham. I'm taking the route from Bristol Road and now Bershire Road to go to the mosque. This habit I used to make every year, me and my family, to go to pray in the Central Mosque. And I'm repeating it today to try not to stop something that I have been doing for the last years and to fight back against Corona. Corona is not going to get me to sit at home doing nothing at the day of Eid or on the day of Eid. Now we are approaching the mosque and I will see you when we arrive there, inshallah. Today, I am standing in front of the Islamic Culture Center or the Birmingham Central Mosque, the mosque that I used to pray in it, inside it, the first prayer at 7 o'clock in the morning in the good old days. My message today to you and to everyone that Corona will never stop us from coming to our mosques, will never close our mosques, and will never stop us praying and worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I came here to greet the mosque and to be with the angels who are all the time inside the mosque, protecting it and surrounding me at the moment. Now I feel that I'm very much surrounded by many, many, many angels. But actually, angels are here in front of you, angels behind me, angels standing behind the bar, and angels inside there. So my message to the young people today, never give up from a virus. Don't let any virus or any challenge or anything to stop you achieving what you want to achieve. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'll take the route now to go to the second mosque, which I used to pray again in Eid. I used to pray three prayers. First one here, second another mosque, and third, because all of them are sunnah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Eid Mubarak for all of you. Alhamdulillah, I finished my visit. Alhamdulillah, I finished my visit to the Islamic Culture Center or Central Mosque in Birmingham to greet the angels who are there 24/7 to protect the mosque, inshallah. And today I'm now on my way to the place which is Amana, where I used to pray my second prayer with the people there, to greet people and be with the people in Amana, inshallah. Amana Mu'ad, inshallah. I'll see you there, inshallah, when I go to the place which I have my second Eid prayer with the people in Amana, inshallah.
Brothers and sisters, just arrived at Amana Mosque, where I used to pray my second prayer on the day of Eid. I know that actually people pray one prayer on the day of Eid, but I used to pray three. One in the Central Mosque, second here in Amana, and the third in the mosque, which we're going to show you after a while. Why I came here today, we find that the mosque is locked, closed, nobody here because of Corona, and there's no worshiper and there's no ibadullah subhanahu wa ta'ala from the human being. But inside the mosque and surrounding me, a lot of ibadullah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which are the angels, and I can feel them surrounding me. I can feel them that they are accompanying me, because Allah has created angels for the roads, for the mountains, for the seas, for the oceans, for the land, for anywhere. So here I am telling the young people, don't stop challenging the challenge, create the challenge, meet the challenge, overcome the challenge, and become successful in this life, and don't ever let Corona to stop you achieving what you want to achieve. Eid Mubarak to you, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'll see you in the third mosque where I used to do my third Eid prayer. Alhamdulillah, and we'll be doing again and again and again.
Now I finished visiting Amana Mosque, where I used to pray my second prayer with the Musalleen, with the worshiper of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, at 8 o'clock, after praying the first one at 7 o'clock at the Islamic Center in Birmingham. And I'm going now to where I used to pray the third prayer with the worshiper of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala at another mosque, It was actually at 9 o'clock. So 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock. Well, and I'll see you there, inshallah, in a few minutes.
Just have arrived to the third place where I used to pray the third Eid prayer for myself. Because as I mentioned before, during Eid, I used to go to three places to pray Eid, because Eid is a sunnah as prayer. So I used to Central Mosque first, then Amana, then here at 9 o'clock with the English speech of Eid to meet people, to meet Muslims and the great Muslims. Now, as you know, the only thing which you can celebrate Eid here, you can see this banner. Eid Mubarak as a banner. The celebration is a banner. The celebration is not the actual celebration that we used to have. And this is because of Corona. Corona is looking us inside our houses and frightening us of death. But I came here to meet the challenge and to tell myself I'm not going to be locked in my house on the day of Eid. I'm coming to greet all the places I used to pray on the Eid day on it. And this is the third place I used to pray in the Eid. So first 7 o'clock at Central Mosque, 7 and 8 o'clock at Amana, third here at 9 o'clock. To greet people and to meet people. My message to you, and this place also, carried the great history, my history at least, of working as a humanitarian worker since 1982, 83, 84, and we learned a lot when we were working as a volunteer here. We started the humanitarian work 36 years ago. I have got a very strong sentimental attachment to this place and all the mosques of Allah. My message to you young men and young women, don't be sitting at home doing nothing. The nothing people cannot do anything. But the people who can do something, if the people are actually standing up to meet the challenge, standing up to create a challenge, and standing up to overcome the challenge. So you are the people who stand up to meet the challenge, stand up to create a challenge, stand up to overcome the challenge, and you are the people who can create a challenge to challenge the other people and challenge the other difficulty. To stand up, don't be sitting at home doing nothing, don't be coming in this state of despair and loss of hope. Never, never, ever lose hope. You will overcome this and Corona will be over in days or weeks or months or years, and you have to rebuild what Corona has destroyed. And the most important thing that Corona is doing to you is frightening you of death. Frightening you of death, frightening you of death. Don't be afraid of death if you have prepared yourself very well to meet Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Eid Mubarak to you. Now I go home, inshallah. We started at 6:30, now nearly just before 8 o'clock. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
I have a good news for all of you. Okay, while I was visiting the third place of praying my Eid prayer, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala let one of my brothers to call me and come to his house, and collect some zakat and some kafara and other. You know how much was this? Inshallah, £4,200. Alhamdulillah. Very much deserved by people who have been chasing me during Ramadan and begging me, which I don't have the money for them, to support many families in different parts of the world. Allah make it to happen today, and the brother has given me this money as the biggest reward on the Eid day, inshallah.